morning students, in your this in this mathematics book, this 12th one chapter, can we share in this chapter, this today we are going to study here this next one, point page number 162. How many in each group? See here put them, here draw 18 stars and put them into two equal groups. Here two groups is given and you put here in one group how many stars, you put here in one group 9 stars, means here two groups and total stars are here 18 stars, then there are dash stars in each group, there are 9 stars in each group, then you put here 9 stars and here also put 9 stars, then 18 stars. Then draw here 18 beads and put them in 3 equal groups. See here 3 strings given and total of these beads 18. Then you put here 6 beads in one group. Means here 3 groups. Then you put here 6 beads, here 6 beads, here 6 beads. There are 6 beads in each group. The next one, share the grains. See here, mummy bird brings 12 grains. See, mummy bird, this mummy bird brings here 12 grains and how to distribute equally. See here 4 of these birds and mummy bird starts by giving 1 grain to each baby. Then here 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 4. Again these 3 remain. Again how many remain? 4. 4 means here again 8 remain. How many remain again? 8. There are 12 or 12 grains. See, put here 1 grain to each baby, means here 4 grains. Then mummy bird gives 1 more grain to each baby. Then again 1 grain put again to each baby, means here 4 to the 8 grain. Then each baby has got here 2 grains now. Then how many grains are left? Then again here, how many grains are left? Again 4 grains are left. Then she put 1 more again in each baby's mouth and all the grains are finished. See here, baby's mouth here, 3 grains. Here 3, 3, 3. Means here 4 each, 4 baby and 4 baby, each baby has here 3 grains. Then total of these 12 grains have been divided among these 4 baby birds and each baby has got here 3 grains, means 12 divided 4 is equal to 3. The next one picture you see here, page number 164. Prayat is now, Gopu has 3 plates of jalebis here, 3 plates of jalebis. Then each plate has a different number of jalebis. Plate A 1 jalebi, plate B 5 and plate 6 here 3, means total of this how many jalebis here? 9 jalebis. Then 6, 7, 8, 9 jalebis. Now draw the jalebis on the plates below so that each plate has the same number of jalebis. Here how many plates? Here 3 plates. And how many jalebis? 9 jalebis. Then you put here in one plate 3 jalebis, means here equal of these plates 3, 3 is 9. Plate A 3 jalebis, plate B 3 and plate C also 3 jalebis. How many jalebis are there altogether? 9. And how many jalebis are there in each plate? 3 jalebis. The next one, see this page number 165. This also sharing them equally. Here 6 bananas. Here are how many bananas? 6 bananas. And here are 3 monkeys. Here how many monkeys? 3 monkeys and 6 bananas. If they share the bananas equally, each monkey will get the 2 bananas. See here, each monkey will get here 2 bananas. This first one 2, 2, 2. Means 6 bananas divided into 3 equal parts is equal to 2 bananas. It means 6 divided 3 is equal to 2. If there are six bananas, you see here, if there are six bananas and two monkeys, here total six bananas and only two monkeys, then each monkey will get here how many bananas? Three bananas, means six bananas divided two. Six divided two is equal to three bananas is, means six divided two is equal to, right here answer, three. Then next one, see, if there are 60 bananas and 2 monkeys, then how many will each monkey get? How many bananas are there? 60 bananas and only 2 monkeys, then each monkey get here 30 bananas. How many? 30 bananas. Then 5 friends found here 10 5 rupee coins on the ground. See here, 10 5 rupee coins. 10 5 rupee coins means 50 rupees. And 5 friends found this 10 5 rupee coins. Then they shared them equally. Each friend got this 10 rupees. 50 divided 5. Total of this rupees 50. And how many friends are there? 5. Then 50 divided 5 is equal to 10. If there are 16 10 rupee notes and 4 friends to share them, there are how many rupees notes? 60 10 rupee notes. 60 10 rupee notes means 16 160, and 4 friends, then divided by 4, then how each friend gets how many rupees? See here, 160 and divided here 4 friends to share them, 4 for the 16 and here 0, means here each friend gets how many rupees? 40 rupees. And 5 friends found rupees here 100, if they share equally, how much will each get? See here, total 100 rupees and 5 friends, they shared equally, then 5 to the 10, 0. Means each friend get here 20 rupees, 25 is a 100. Then next one, see, Hari Parshad has 30 meters of rope. This 30 meters of rope, and he distributes it equally among his three children. Then each child gets here 3 meters of rope, and he distributes it equally his three children, means this 30 divided 3 means one each get here 10 meters of this rope. If there is this 36 meters of rope, and how much of rope will each child get? Suppose 36 meters of rope, and how many here children? 3. Then one each get here 12 meters of rope. And if there is 60 meters of rope, suppose here 60 meters of rope, and here 3 friends, then each get here 20 meters of rope. Then if there is 60 meters of rope, how much will each child get? Then each child get here this 20 meters of rope. Then next one point, tomorrow we will study, okay?